Welcome to my new MMORPG series, and in this video we will create the project and we will do some settings. Okay, before we start with our project, we have to click on the Unity Edition. I will use 2018.3.0f2, and after clicking you get a new a new window where you can open old one, you can open the learn tab and see learning videos, and we will go back to projects and create on new, and I will change the folder and we'll call it create a new folder 2019, and we will say new video series or new MMORPG, and we will create a project called MMORPG 2.0. It's the same like in the last video, and yeah, then we use a 3D and then we can create project, and it takes a little bit, and then you can see hold on, and there Unity will load a lot of packages, and yeah, it's take a little bit time. And if we have a new project, we will do some settings in it, because we need to change the scripting engine and so on, but yeah, we will do it now. So you can go on edit and then we go on one moment, it is on edit project settings, and then you have the project settings here, and then you can go to player, and scripting runtime version must be net 4.x, and the RP compatibility level must be net standard 2.0. Okay, in my project there is the settings already, and yeah, then we can save. And now we can create a new folder. So right click in assets and create new folder. We will call it scripts. And then we can go into the folder and we need to create a new file. And I will call it client manager, because this script will manage everything for the client. Then you can double click on it and start Visual Studio. Okay, then you have your project, and now we will create a few other projects we need later. So right click on the solution and we click on add a new project, and we will you need to click on netcore, because we work in netcore, netstandard. We will at first we will create the netstandard 2.0 class library called YukiNet. That will be our framework. And let me check if it's, yeah, it's 2.0. And yeah, then we need to create our master server, and this is Netcore console application. So you can click on Netcore console application, and then you can call it master server. So we have the master server project, and we also need a new project, like the same for the world server. World server, it's net console net application as well. And yeah, okay, now we have our three project, our assembly sharp from Unity, and master server, world server, and YukiNet. And now we can right click on new keynet and click on manage NuGet package. And then we can create or install the packages. And we have the net standard. So we need to install bcrypt because we need it for our encryption for our passwords later, and we need bcrypt net core, and we will install it. Then we need the Microsoft.extension configuration for our config file. Then we need the logging. And we also need the login console. And we need .json. Because we want to create our config file in a JSON document, so we need it later for calling. And yeah, maybe we can install. Yeah, we will install the new Get Package Manager stuff on the master server as well. We need Dapper. It's MySQL framework we will work with, so we can install it. We need the extension configuration file as well. And we also need the abstractions. We need the configuration JSON as well. Then we need the dependency injections because we will work a lot of with dependency injections. It's a very good feature of C sharp. And we also need the abstractions. And then we need the logging stuff as well. So we will install the logging extension. And the logging console. We also need to install MySQL data because we want to work with MySQL. So we need the SQL library. And we need to install newsoft.json. Newsoft.json. And then we need to install nlog because we don't want to do all logging stuff on our own. And we need the config as well, and we need the nlog.extension.logging because we can, with this, we can connect the normal Microsoft logger with the nlog service. Yeah, and I guess that was everything we can configure at the beginning. And yeah, we will see us in the next video.